up, Pisces. And action.
Yeah, tonight there's a soldier in a land far away.
Hey y'all, Josh Turner here. I'm on the set of my new video, Soldier's Gift. We actually have a partnership with the Wounded Warrior Project. We actually have some real life heroes in this video, which I'm pretty excited about.
And it's Christmas Eve. It's happy and sad at the same time. Let that tear moment kind of run well up in you a little bit.
You know, the song tells the story of this cold, empty house that's not decorated for Christmas because the soldier is deployed and they're fighting for our freedom and our liberty to be able to celebrate Christmas here at home. So we wanted to take a real life soldier and kind of tell that story of she's coming home to what she thinks is this cold, quiet, empty house, but actually her neighbors, the Wounded Warrior folks, and you know, we had some extras, including, you know, one of my sons kind of joining in as the neighborhood gang where they come in and decorate the house and get it all set up for her and just have this welcoming committee that she's gonna have. Welcome to Shelbyville, Tennessee. Every time I've ever done a video, like you never really know how it's really gonna turn out until it's all put together. I think it's a message that we need in our world today that really kind of hit home with me when I saw y'all doing the shots of where y'all kind of all came together at the front porch and you started decorating this house. Everybody has their own unique story. The stories of the ones that are here today, it's a real thing. And when you hear their each individual story, you know, it kind of helps you understand the reality of that and the heaviness of that. And I think you learn from that. I think you learn that Wounded Warrior Project is not just about somebody who lost a leg or somebody who lost an arm. It goes well beyond that.
Congratulate the Warriors.
Yes.
Thanks for giving us this opportunity. Thanks for shining a spotlight on Wounded Warrior Project and what they do to help us. From the bottom of our hearts, we really appreciate that. We do.